Hello, my dear children of class 1. I am your Indrani ma'am and I am going to teach you environmental studies. This video is connected with the lesson plans which you will get on 25th August and 27th August. Children, this is a revision lesson for your unit test. Let's start today's lesson. Today's chapter is Food We Eat. Let's discuss some important points from this chapter. Children, we all love to eat fruits, isn't it? Yes, fruits we have in raw form. That means that is uncooked. Like fruits, we also have some vegetables in raw form. Let's see. Vegetables which are eaten raw. See over here, carrot, onion, radish, cucumber, etc. Clear? Next point. Special type of food is prepared and served during festivals and celebrations like barfi, kheer, cake, halwa, laddus, etc. Clear, children? Next point. Food preferred by the people living in different parts means people living in different parts prefer different type of food. Let's see. People of southern part prefer idli, dosa, sambar. Next, people living in Punjab prefer chole bhature, rajma chawal. Next, West Bengal. People living in West Bengal love to eat rice, fish and rasgulla. Isn't it, children? Yes. Next, people living in Rajasthan prefer dal bati churma. Clear, children? So, on the basis of today's lesson, try to do the worksheet given in your lesson plan. Read the explanation part carefully. Clear, children? Okay, bye. Stay safe.